Jackson police had made a $2,000 drug bust, over $10,000 worth of drugs. Officers say it happened New Year's Eve night in a West Jackson apartment. Police received an anonymous tip. They later pulled over a tan Toyota Corolla and found the man they were looking for. Police found $2,000 in the car and 6 pounds of marijuana worth $10,000. They arrested 23-year-old Cordarian Proctor.
He was charged with possession of marijuana with intent, and we're going to try for the enhanced penalty within 1,000 feet of a church.
Officers say they are still working on a follow-up investigation.